Under the motto, Reviving Traditional Sports, the World Ethnosport Confederation aims to systematize traditional sports and games while increasing awareness and making their practice more accessible and permanent. The Ethnosport Forum brings together many esteemed participants from all over the world to discuss challenging topics regarding the past, present, and future of ethnosports. The Ethnosport Forum provides the opportunity to determine joint strategies and international collaborations aimed at reviving traditional sports through a collective platform. The Ethnosport Forum, which has been held annually since 2018 and welcomes participants from 70 different countries, invites attendees to share ideas and help build a common ethnosports roadmap through panels and roundtable discussions. The Ethnosport Forum's purpose is to inspire the future of traditional sports through valuable ideas shared from experts in different fields.